to a Celtic Christmas celebration, and I've got some fun music. Now, the Celts may not have a long history of Celtic Christmas-iness, but they do have some rich Celtic traditions, and here's one of them. Holly, ivy, mistletoe, the old branch on the wall. All of these have Celtic roots, we celebrate them all. A candle in the window to call the traveler home. A symbol of tradition wherever we may roam. The year is almost over, Christmas is nearly here. It's time for celebration, let's raise a glass, my dear. The year is almost over, Christmas is nearly here. Let's make a new tradition and share a Celtic cheer. Fireplace, the new lit from the old. It burns for all the evening and brings a luck, we're told. Decorations on a Yule tree, the way we often do. Christ stars upon the pine boughs, yes, that was Celtic too. The year is almost over, Christmas is nearly here. It's time for celebration, let's raise a glass, my dear. The year is almost over, Christmas is nearly here. Let's make a new tradition, share a Celtic cheer. Santa Claus was once a Celtic fellow. Now does that give you pause? So hang a wreath upon the bough and set the Guinness out. Let's have a Celtic Christmas, that's what it's all about. The year is almost over, Christmas is nearly here. It's time for celebration, let's raise a glass, my dear. The year is almost over, Christmas is nearly here. Let's make a new tradition, share a Celtic cheer. The year is almost over, Christmas is nearly here. Let's make a new tradition, here. My favorite Christmas carol. God rest you merry, gentlemen. God rest you merry, gentlemen. Let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Bethlehem in Israel, this blessed babe was born and lay within a manger upon this blessed morn, to which his mother Mary did nothing take in scorn. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. God, our heavenly Father, a blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same. How that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Rest ye merry, gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
I have a prop for our story.
Really?
Well, like it.
Because it's a holy story. No.
This then is the tale of the four wise men. The first wise men came up to baby Jesus and he said,
"Ah, baby Jesus, I have brought you gold, some of the most precious material here, and it's rich and fancy and shiny, and you'll love it." And the second wise man came up to the baby Jesus and said,
"I have brought the baby Jesus myrrh, because it's an embalming fluid, and he'll need that when he's dead." And the third wise man came up to baby Jesus and he said,
"I have brought the baby Jesus frankincense, which is a wonderful holy oil that we use for many, many rituals. And it smells nice too, which, you know, babies need that." And the fourth wise man said,
"I got him a tie." And that's why to this day you will always hear the tale of
the three wise men.
The first Irish Christmas song, Christmas in Killarney. The holly green, the ivy green, the prettiest picture you've ever seen. It's Christmas in Killarney, with all the folks from home. It's nice to know to kiss your beau while cuddling under the mistletoe. And Santa Claus, you know, of course, is one of the boys from home. The door is always open, the neighbors pay a call. And Father John, before he's gone, will bless the house and all. How grand it feels to click your heels and join the fun of the jigs and reels. I'm handing you no blarney, the likes you've never known. It's Christmas in Killarney, with all the folks from home. Killarney is wonderful to see. Listen to my story and I'll take you back with me. The holly green, the ivy green, the prettiest picture you've ever seen. It's Christmas in Killarney, with all the folks from home. It's nice to know to kiss your beau while cuddling under the mistletoe. And Santa Claus, you know, of course, is one of the boys from home. The door is always open, the neighbors pay a call. And Father John, before he's gone, will bless the house and all. How random heels, enjoying the fun of the jigs and reels. And you know, blarney, the likes you've never known. It's Christmas in Killarney, with all the folks from home.
Hi, I'm Shoshi.
And I'm Kimberly, and we are
Sidetracked. We're going to tell you a Christmas story.
Yay!
'Twas the night before Christmas. 'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
Because the mouse had one of those cool KitchenAid mixers.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads.
Dun, 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 dun.
And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash.
Ah, savior of the universe!
Tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast.
Wait, no.
Gave a luster of midday to objects below, and what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer.
Wait, what?
What?
No. Read that last bit.
Oh. But a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer.
That's not right.
What do you mean?
There are 9 reindeer.
No, it says 8.
No, that's mistaken.
No, there's 8.
Dasher,
right?
Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen, and Rudolph. 9 reindeer. You cannot demote a reindeer like they tried to do that stuff to Pluto. Not cool.
No, this was before Rudolph. It's like a prequel.
Star Wars taught us prequels are never a
fair enough.
Christmas specials, sometimes questionable.
That's a really good point.
That's true.
I didn't think about that. That's a really good point. Yeah. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner, on Blitzen.
Pluto is a planet! torch to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. Okay, there's like a really complex analogy coming up.
Your mom's a complex analogy.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Merry Christmas, that's what I got you.
As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas, too.
That's ridiculous. You made that up.
What?
That's not in there.
No, that's right.
No, that can't be. That's so ridiculous.
Do you think I'm smart enough to make something like that up?
Good point.
And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot.
Like a Sasquatch?
No.
Like Chewbacca?
No.
Grizzly Adams?
Yeah, I'll give you that one. And his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back. He looked just like a peddler. And opening his pack, his eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry.
That's really weird.
Yeah, he's got like rosacea.
Yeah, he's drank too much.
His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow.
Like Dumbledore?
No.
Like Gandalf?
No.
Like Colonel Sanders?
Yeah, that's true. And the stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke, it encircled his head like a wreath.
Don't smoke, kids.
He had a broad face and a round little belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He's gonna get the diabetes. Yeah. I just ruined Christmas.
Kids, just leave like carrots for him.
Nobody likes carrots.
They like extraordinary carrots.
We were doing a thing here.
Oh. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head.
Rectos, dominos, rectos, dominos.
Soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but
like,
when...
Wait, like Marcel Marceau?
He spoke not a word.
Like Marcel Marceau?
No.
Like Teller?
No.
Helen Keller?
What?
Anne Frank? I mix those guys up. Just get on with it. Okay.
He went straight to his perch and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk.
Steve Martin.
And laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. No, don't. No. There are children watching. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team, gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all,
and to all a good night."
Yay!
Many people don't realize that it's not just Santa's elves who work in the North Pole. In fact, there are many other fairy creatures from around the world who work there. It's not the best of circumstances, as you'll find out in this song. Ho, ho, Merry Christmas with a rat-tat-tow. The presents we bake will bring joy to children. Santa's smiling and stroking his beard with his thumb. Come celebrate Christmas with me, come celebrate Christmas with me. 'Twas a fortnight following St. Patrick's Day when across the thin veil the leprechauns came she begged you more to dance the bay and join the fine crack till morning. Oh, Lucky was sitting and drinking stout brew when in walked two elves with green hats and red shoes. They smiled and they said, "Oi, how do you do? Pull a seat up and drink here with me." Ho, ho, Merry Christmas, the rats had tum. The presents we make will bring joy to children. Said smiling and stroking his beard with his thumb, "Come celebrate Christmas with me, come celebrate Christmas with me." The larger elf said, "Let me buy you a beer. 'Twas a great Paddy's day for all that I hear." The other elf added, "I've a secret to share. Just listen, and the next round's on me." Lucky drank his first pint while singing a song. The second pint came as he was feeling quite strong. But the shot of hot whiskey made him feel all wrong. That's when the elves began to speak. "Ho, ho, Merry Christmas, the rats had tum. The presents we make will bring joy to children." Said a smiling and stroking his beard with his thumb, "Come celebrate Christmas with me, come celebrate Christmas with me." Kris Kringle sent us to recruit by ourselves, but the Keeblers are busy spewing spring house elves. I guess what we're saying is we've chosen quite well. You're going to the North Pole with me. They dragged him outside, tied him to a reindeer. To the North Pole they flew to serve a full year. You leprechauns take note, descend as elves and beware. Don't share in the crack of the bay. Ho, ho, Merry Christmas, the rats had tum. The presents we make will bring joy to children. Send a smiling and stroking his beard with his thumb. Come celebrate Christmas with me, come celebrate Christmas with me. Ho, ho, Merry Christmas, the rats had tum. The presents we make will bring joy to children. Send a smiling and stroking his beard with his thumb. Come celebrate Christmas with me, come celebrate Christmas with me. Ho, 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 Merry Christmas!
Here then is the tale of how the angel sat atop the tree.
It was a terrible Christmas.
It was horrible!
It was awful.
Santa was having the worst time of his life. Everything was going wrong.
The elves were making all the toys backwards.
He was seriously stressed out.
Mrs. Claus burnt all the Christmas cookies.
And she was baking sugar-free cookies to begin with.
It was terrible. He was in the piss-poorest mood
at
ever.
At his wit's end.
When suddenly there was a knock on the door.
The cutest, tiniest, sweetest little angel came up to Santa and the angel said,
"Santa, where should I stick this tree?"
And that's why, to this day, the angel sits on top of the tree.
Thank you.
me, Christmas has always been about kids, and last year my daughter was 3 years old and had her first Christmas where she got to really experience the magic of Christmas, complete with presents magically appearing under the trees and Santa Claus and the whole nine yards, and it was the absolute best seeing her tear open those presents and the utter joy on her face as she got to enjoy all these wonderful memories herself. Wandered through this world of ours for countless years on end. Seen wonders that I can't describe and troubles I could not mend. Yet as the year comes to a close, my heart begins to yen. Days of old and folks long gone, my thoughts go back to them. Long ago the Yule bells rang, I still recall the chime. Oh, to be back in the Shire again now that it's Christmas time. Long ago the Yule bells rang, I still recall their chime. Oh, to be back in the Shire again now that it's Christmas time. To find myself at home once more where life was so slow and sweet. Amongst the hobbits whom I adore, old friends I can't wait to greet. The bell ringer lads made their rounds as the sun sank into bed. Farthing to farthing echoed the sounds till the moon raised up his head. Long ago the Yule bells rang, I still recall their chime. Oh, to be back in the Shire again now that it's Christmas time. Long ago the Yule bells rang, I still recall their chime. Oh, to be back in the Shire again now that it's Christmas time. In Buckland, Tuckborough, Bywater and Bree, every fireside was alight. Warmth and comfort provided for free, crackled loud and flickered bright. Kith and kin gathered at side, we gave thanks for all we had. Where home and hearth and peace abide, our hearts were ever glad. Long ago the Yule bells rang, I still recall their chime. Oh, to be back in the Shire again now that it's Christmas time. Long ago the Yule bells rang, I still recall their chime. Oh, to be back in the Shire again now that it's Christmas time. I'd sit me down and name my pleasure mug of beer or vintage rare. Rings of smoke blown at leisure, sup a favorite hobbit fare. 6 days of feasts and frolicking fun, songs and stories to delight. Rich or poor, we all shared as one, danced and reveled long into the night. Long ago the Yule bells rang, I still recall their chime. Oh, to be back in the Shire again now that it's Christmas time. Long ago the Yule bells rang, I still recall their chime. Oh, to be back in the Shire again now that it's Christmas time.
out to get firewood. I walk in and you be, shush me. Now just stop it. Either I can do props or I can be quiet, but not both at the same time. So there.